Yeah, well, it's because you gotta, in order to be able to talk about Bitcoin, you have to be a monetary theorist. You have to be an expert on energy. You got to be an expert on macroeconomics. These are not normal things. Most people just want to build cool shit or have a family. That's what humans are built to do. We're not built to fundamentally question and try to reorganize a paradigm.